That rock.
So instead of the birds being in the aviary over there, this is where they are, and they're coming to join all of you good folk.
We know some of them as individuals, and they know us individually. Isn't that amazing? Wild birds know us. Yeah.
So that's why you have to come through a door in here. You're enclosed, but you're still able to breathe fresh air. Come around. I'm just going to run through what birds they are. Don't rush around, just do it really tight.
It's always birds in
your garden, and we do encourage you to put some feeders out, etc. Because this will happen. It depends where you are, but it will happen. And one thing we'd like to do.
Rosellas in the tree and Pademelon, he's eating something on the
snooze. A bit of a snooze, mister.
Close.